divide 84 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 84 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 8, here 4. When do we get 8 in 4 table? 4 2s, 8. Now, we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 4 down. So, 4. When do we get 4? In 4 table. 4 ones, 4. Now, we subtract. We get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.